Sales channels help keep your teammates in the loop on key updates to sales records. Sales Cloud for Slack provides a set of out-of-the-box notifications that tell you when a record in a sales channel is updated. Also, that record is pinned in the channel for easy access. Meet Erin. She's one of the sales reps at Ursa Major Solar and has been growing her list of accounts. They all show up as records in Sales Cloud. With so many records to keep track of, the challenge her team faces is updating everyone at the same time when something shifts in an account. Enter Sales Cloud for Slack Automated Notifications. After this notification flow is configured, Erin's sales channels get all the updates she and her team need to stay on top of any changes to their records. Using these as starters, the team has their own notification flows configured to their sales channels within minutes. In Flows Setup, you see the list of all the flows in one place. Here, we created a special list view that shows only the flows for sending sales notifications. This list makes our notification flow templates easy to find and clone. When you open a flow template, like this one for Opportunity Changes, you can save it as a new flow and name it something unique. Now, the list is cloned for your own channels. To start the notifications, click Activate. Now, you're ready to go. Back in the list of flows, you see your new flow at the top of the list. When you finish cloning, saving, and activating your new notification flows, create a list view to make your customized flows prominent and easy to locate. With a consistent naming convention, you always find your flows if you need to deactivate or modify them. It's highly recommended you not make any changes to the flows until you're comfortable with flows and know what you'd like to change. And with entry conditions to trigger these flows, you can set the flow to run only when you want it to. As you can see, Erin set the conditions for this flow to trigger when the probability to close or stage this deal is greater than 50 and the amount is over $100,000. To learn more, check out this resource.